Respect matters. What is respect? Respect means being good to others and treating them with kindness. We can show respect to a person, an animal, a thing, your country, or the planet. When we treat others with respect, we get respect from them. What are the ways we can show respect? Think good thoughts about others. Say good words about other people. Keep quiet when your elders are talking. Say "I am sorry" when you make a mistake or make someone upset or angry. Be gentle with animals and treat them kindly. Respect your family and relatives. Our family takes care of us and loves us, so we must be respectful towards them. Be obedient to your parents. Be polite and kind to your grandparents, siblings, aunt, uncles and other relatives. Always remember to say thank you when you receive a gift. When you need something, remember to say please. This way we can show that we care about them and respect them. Respect your teachers and friends. Our teachers give us knowledge and make us better people. They deserve our respect. To show respect to your teachers, greet them every time you see them and pay attention to what they teach you in class. While playing a game, respect the rules. Be humble after you win a game and don't get upset with your friends when you lose a game. Help classmate in need. Maybe someone wants help with a math problem, or someone is getting bullied in school. Stand by them when they need you. Treat them all equally, whether they look different, speak different, or are not as good as you in studies. Respect the society and community around you. Every person has a role in the society. Sweepers keep the roads clean. Doctors and nurses treat us when we are sick. Soldiers protect our country. Local police keep our towns and cities safe. They all work to make our lives better. To show them respect, we must be courteous to them. We must also be respectful of people who have fought against injustice or helped the poor. By their actions, they have made the world a better place. My respect vote goes to. Now you know that there are three types of people who you should respect and why should you respect them. These three types are family and relatives, teachers and friends, and the society. Who do you think deserves the most respect or the number one place? Who will you place under number two and number three? It's time to put on your creative hat. Think of the word respect and tell us what comes to your mind. Share your thoughts in any way you want. You can write a story, article, poem or skit. Or you can draw a picture or take a video or photos. You can also write a tagline.